Spirit. Welcome back, y'all. Thanks for having dinner, breakfast, lunch, that's dinner with me. I'm having baked salmon. This salmon got bones in it, so I gotta be careful. Spinach and olive oil, and I'm having some sweet potato fries. They're frozen fries that I just put in the oven. My mouth is literally watering right now. A little honey mustard. And a little mustard. This yellow mustard mixed with it. Myself ready to go to the sauna. It was real pretty out the other day. Started preparing my food. Yesterday I talked to my son for a little while. Like a chill Monday. I told Nadine I wasn't gonna be doing too much today. I wanna fit some time in my day to kinda lay down, take a nap, sleep a little bit. time to just relax. Sometimes you have to just make time. We're always so busy. Spirit of Light. She told me that they just had their new baby girl. She had her baby girl at home. Okay. Allison. She had a baby girl and they named her Parker. We got a new Spirit of Light on board. Sweetest thing you ever saw. Allison was with us. The whole time she was pregnant. So hopefully Bart could be just as calm and calm baby. That's what I did. Mostly when I was pregnant. But Nathan, I tried to make sure I did everything that was relaxing. And Nadine has this natural calm over with her. was thinking, well, March is leaving. Expect a lot of rain in April. I'm lucky. I ain't seen no bones. I know Nadine had bones all through hers. Or you see them by Simon with bones, you know. Sounds from Sprout. I just don't get it from there. Thank you. It's three little bones right there. Oh my God, I can't believe the sound. We got bones in it. And the bones are real tiny and skinny and long. First time. Damn bones in the salmon. I ordered another pack of salmon from Sprouts the other day too. Here comes out the bone. Real little. Usually eat salmon like in chunks, you know what I'm saying? I don't eat the skin. I always pick it off. Like the skin in the back, I pick it off. I bought this pack of salmon. It was like smoked peppery salmon. And it comes like real thin and sliced like that. And it's laid out like that in the bag. Me and Nadine's about to have salmon sandwiches. Sandwiches. And we have honey gluten free bread by Sara Lee. Smoked cheese. Girl, went to go bite it, took a big bite. Cause usually, whenever I eat, I share with y'all. I'm in front of y'all, and we eat and enjoy the sounds together. This particular night, I was tired. It was late. I'm just gonna eat, take a shower, go to bed. Took one big bite. That whole bite had to come out my mouth. The salmon tastes like the ocean floor. She's like, ooh, I feel like I'm gonna be seasick. So, bones, I can't believe it. She's like, Mom, I can't eat that. I said, it's just gonna be a waste because I cooked it all the way through too. Child, it would taste just like the ocean. Oh my gosh, it was too much. Look at that. I told Nadine, remember the brand. I don't remember the brand right now, but I told, don't buy that no more. Not from Sprouts, because that was too much for me. And salmon because I'm gonna eat no more. Different brands of salmon can taste different, you know. So comfortable, y'all. I gotta get my bed out of storage. A little tiny turtle. It was like little, like a baby. He was a baby, though. It's so little. And Nadine came up from behind me. And she said, "Mom, what you looking at?" I said, "Look, it's a baby turtle. It's in the middle of the, you know, like, the path of the walk path. see if I see the moth or anything. I didn't see it. See no others around. He made it all the way to the freaking path of the park. I don't know why I was thinking about that. I was just thinking about the turtle. I hope that he's doing good. Probably not had his own babies and stuff. I don't know if it was a girl or a male. I mean, how can you tell with a turtle? Shell or anything like that. Yeah. Why am I thinking about the turtle? But thank you so much for watching and listening. ASMR eating sounds are like some of the best sounds for some of us. With a new friend of mine the other day, and they was asking me something about how did I like basically get started in ASMR, why do ASMR, and then I was just telling them how ASMR has really helped me. It has really been a miracle for me. I like creating or just doing what I do naturally and bringing relaxation to people who like to spend time with me while I'm doing what I'm gonna do anyway. And she said, sitting back watching and being still. Yeah. Sometimes you gotta be still, let God do his work, okay? Can't get in the way. Humble, grateful, and still. Blessing in stillness. It really is. Thank y'all so much. Bye, Spirit.